Kuz came to me yesterday at practice and told me what was going on, and that was it. I really don't really care for someone's trainer or whatever the case may be. Everyone can have their own opinion. And anytime someone wants to get some notoriety, they can throw my name in it and people are going to pick it up. And that's why you're asking me about it, because my name was in it. So I've never met the guy. I don't know the guy. I can care less about the guy. Whatever the case may be. So I wish him the best.
Thanks, everyone. 80s next.
If you want more Lakers and NBA content, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Until next time, see ya!